Welcome back to another video. Here I'm going to tell you my top 5 tips for a beginner painter to help get the best results possible. So stay tuned till the end. I got a really neat trick that will give you the best finish for your